keeper back across the goal. Mackay's header.
Crosses it into the box. Ross, and he just sneaked in at the back post. And the to get Billy Mackay in. The ball pulls off on the wet surface and Billy Mackay puts Inverness in front. And more opportunity to mount pressure on Dundee. It comes to Warren and the back post completely unmarked. Completely opened up. to the second goal. Foran. Oh, there's Billy McKay. Doran taking this corner. Oh, and there's McKay. And it's Billy McKay for the hat-trick. Inverness. Graham Shinney. Oh, and a free header. Oh, and it's perfectly placed. Gary Warren. And Inverness are ahead. Terry Booth. Oh!
The last remaining European spot will go down to the last 10.